San Francisco police are looking for thieves who smashed a truck into a CVS store and stole an ATM. Sky Fox flew over this afternoon while crews were repairing the store's windows and front entrance. This is the CVS on 32nd Avenue in the city's outer Richmond neighborhood. The suspects drove the truck into the store around 2:45 this morning. Police say they took the ATM and left in another vehicle. The store was closed and no one was injured.
Well, sidewalk vendors in San